we'll dive some more in the big deep ocean that we love to explore. We're dropping low, 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 because we're going to go to the deepest known point of the ocean floor. Under the waves there are valleys and hills all around. On average it's about 12,000 feet down. That's over 1,000 school buses all in a stack, or 800 T-Rexes. What a fun fact! But there's a way, 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 way deeper place we know. Mariana Trench is where we got to go, where the lowest known point is called Challenger Deep, as low as 36,200 feet. That's 20 tall skyscrapers under the sea, or 118 statues of liberty. If you could sink Mount Everest down that deep, there'd be a whole mile of water up over its peak. We're dropping down, 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 and then we'll drop some more, where hardly anyone has ever gone before. We've got to dive, dive, dive down. Finally we arrive at the lowest known point of the ocean floor.